Welcome, I guess.
Alright. You go first.
I am Lope911. Yay.
I am Daft69. And this is our Minecraft Let's Play on... Do you think we should say the name of the server?
I guess.
On our... The Kingdom Hearts Insider Minecraft forum. And you should definitely check out KH Insider because... It's a baller website.
We are awesome there. It's true.
Yeah. Totally not elitists or anything like that.
Alright, so guess we'll show you all around the server.
Yeah, I want to show them my crappy little slab I made the first time I joined. So yeah, yes. This is my crappy little slab first time I joined. Alright, let's go. Okay, I want to show them like... Down this way or up towards your house?
I guess we can... Because the village where towards my house and Celtus's house is where everything began, so we can go there first.
Okay, so this way?
Yeah.
Alright.
Drop Celtus's house. This house is probably like the best thing on here.
I think this is Bone Chills. Yeah. Big old slab. Not really sure though. I remember when my friend told me he griefed it, he put the monster spawner in his house. And took all the torches out. But yeah. This is, Celtus's house. It's pretty freaking epic. And no, I didn't just say the F word. I said freaking.
Alright.
What do you think of the new Enderman mobs, or the Enderman sounds?
I think they're pretty neat.
I like their stare sound. That's like record 11. It's really creepy.
Pool.
What?
The pool.
Oh.
Pool's funny. Cause it's big and like.
Oh, I found the pool. I thought you were saying cool, like all sarcastic. I was like, okay. There. Yeah, Celtus like built a giant. Bridge out of dirt over these two mountains, and down there is my house, and it's my little house, but I'm not recording, so you can't see it.
I'm looking at you, so I can see it.
Do so you want to go down there, or look around Celsius' house more?
Alright. Actually, we can go up in the observatory. The observatory's pretty cool.
Yeah, let's do that. Remember once I got lost in this house? So big. I want to go find the mosque that, Nokrim built on the desert. Or Nokrim.
Let's call him Professor.
Yeah. What's up with the snow guy? It's glitching. There's that music again.
This is nice music. Alright, now we can move on.
The guy who does the soundtracks for Minecraft, he's selling one of his albums on his website, signed. And I'm not really sure if I should get it, because I feel like when he makes it big, I'll really regret not buying it, since it'll be autographed. But I don't really know if his music sounds the same as the Minecraft soundtrack. So, I don't know. Maybe I'll buy it if I listen to it first. Dude, it sounds like the Minecraft soundtrack. Oh, what is this?
I don't know how to get in Sunny's house.
Is this a Sunny's house?
Yeah.
I thought Sunny had his crack shack down by
the
farm.
Yeah, that. He has that and he has this house. Apparently, the entrance is connected to Celsius's pool. But
I thought you were going to see the crack shack. I was like, Jesus, that's cool.
That'd be a pretty nice entrance.
I do have a bro cave in my house that we can explore. If you want.
Yeah, yesterday when I exited the Nether, I got spawned into your cave. I was like, where am I?
I don't think my Nether portal is in the Bro Cave, though. The Bro Cave is like, when you walk out of the portal, you look up and see that door over there.
Well, I saw the sign for it when I said Bro Cave.
Yeah. Alright, let's go down this waterfall. You want to show them the castle? A little bit?
Yeah, after we show him everything else, we'll keep that for the grand finale.
True. Probably shouldn't spoil it, but whatever. Yeah, this is somebody's fortress, I guess?
Dragon Rider. He was one of the people who's here first.
The administrator, or our administrator, built this cobblestone generator. I don't really know how it works, but it's cool, so appreciate it.
I think Cydric made it.
Yeah, I think
to the monster plant.
Watch your step, though, because I don't want you to knight one of the creepers and piss off my friend. I don't know where he got the watch plant name. Apparently it's from, like, some show that he watches. Is that a snow spider? What the hell is that? Loot downstairs. Owner of this wash plant, 3098 Woody. No, this is not like,
slow.
And it's kind of lagging, so. Oh, somebody creeped it. The glass is gone. Oh, goodness. I think the only reason Andrew wanted it is to make TNT and just blow up.
Yeah.
Look down, I mean, I love the way people look up when they go up the stairs. It's pretty fun. But someone had a pedo bear skin and looked pretty funny when they run upstairs. So I was putting briefing series from back when Alpha, that was pretty funny. And then you want to show them the house we griefed.
Oh yeah, let's go there. It's fun to look at.
Yes. Alright, let's go to my house. Cydric gave me records, two records, but for some reason, when they spawn in my inventory, I cannot move them from where they spawn into. Like, he spawned them in my inventory, and then I put them in the chest in my bro cave. But I can't, when I put them in my inventory, I can't move them. It's like they're locked in place. So this is my humble abode. Death 69's place of whatever. And there's my treasure room. And then in here, it's my mine. And then the bro cave, which is a pretty long passageway. So prepare yourself. Now, when I was building this, Ryan kept building his mine, like, right into it. And I put a, he put glass up every time. And I was like, Ryan, you don't need to.
I found my mine.
What?
The one that I told you I griefed, I found it.
What do you mean?
The mine that was under my house, I told you I got griefed.
Oh, yeah.
I couldn't get into it. I finally found it. It was actually, no, your the first house you built.
Was it my mine?
There was like, I went in there randomly, just because I was bored. I went to the bottom where I had made that star of fire.
Yeah, because I dug into your mine and I was like,
there was like a hole in the wall and it went into my mine.
Yeah, this is my enchantment room. I went to the this is the best way.
I'm gonna show you my enchantment room. I have it pretty cool.
According to the Minecraft wiki, if you organize the bookshelf like this, this is the best way for to get knowledge.
Well, I got one like with a bookshelf ceiling and like, and then like right here, you have to stand right here because you can't walk into it because it's bookshelves. But there's just one hole. You have to click on it. I have it all hidden. I like
no, but with this this layout with the books, you can get up to 50 level enchantments or level 50 enchantments. But yeah. So let's show them. Want to do your house now?
Yeah. Let's just go to spawn. It's easier, faster.
I don't know, cause my doors are left open. I think. So I'll meet you at spawn just for a check.
Alright.
How much end stone did Cy give you?
Like, when you open your inventory, two lines.
Two. Oh, you think that'd be enough?
Yeah, it's all 64 stacks. Oh,
I was reading a fact online. If you fill your entire inventory with 32 stacks of 64 cobblestone, your pocket is thicker than the sun, or the core of the sun.
Huh.
All right, my house is secure. So. Let's go to your house. this is Lop's house and a wolf. Every time I go into your entrance, it glitches for me.
Yeah, you have to reopen and close them before you go through it. It's kind of lame. Like, all trapdoors do that now. That's what I got rid of the trapdoors today on my staircase.
Nosh needs to fix that. Nosh, if you're watching that or watching this, fix it, damn it.
You won't be watching this.
You probably won't. No stealing or you die. Happy face. This is.
That's why I had the minecart ride.
I don't think it works anymore, does it?
I got it working.
Oh, you did?
Unless someone broke it again, which is one of the.
If it's up again, do you want to go on it, show them?
Yeah.
I did build a Minecraft ride in my world, but I kind of because I put the seed. I put in the seed of Minecraft. If you do mine or not, if you put in the seed mountains, with 2 exclamation points, it spawns in a really cool seed. Obviously with mountains, but the mountains are extremely high. And there's one that has it's like a giant mountain with a really cool landscape, and then it's just one big flat drop.
Someone stole the minecart.
Dicks. You'll pay for this.
Oh, when we go to Happy Tree Land, I'll steal a minecart from there.
Come back. I don't even work anymore. Oh, do you want to go the old way to get to the castle?
No, let's just go and do another portal.
I was thinking about doing that for, like, nostalgic or something. Nostalgia.
We could. I have it. I still have it on my mini map.
So 1.8 miss nostalgia. I miss 1.8. Not really, though.
Wait, I gotta show you my enchantment room.
Oh, yeah. Where's it at?
Okay, come over here. It's hidden.
Sneaky.
Okay. See this button right here?
Where? Oh. I was gonna make a piston door to my enchantment room. Oh, is it in there?
There's a switch right there, and I'll turn around.
Oh, that is cool. Oh, I see what you did.
That's neat. I like it. Like, this took me forever to build. And I have the redstone wiring going outside.
Like, bookshelves take so long to build. That is the one thing that annoys me about Minecraft, is how long they, or how much stuff you had to get to build them, or craft them. It's pretty cool, man.
Thank you.
Yeah. Right,
so, let's go check out the circus.
A monster spawner? Be a shame if something happened. Yeah, go to the circus.
Well, actually, let's go check out that.
We should show them the sprites you made, Soren.
Who's up there?
It's pretty crazy. Oh, God, that's your tree. Remember?
Yeah, someone's up there.
Oh, someone is up there? Tag.
I think it's Afro.
Is it Afro?
Alright, let's go to the professor's marketplace and go see the sprite art.
I remember when I griefed his mountain mine. Oh, that was good. He built it under a lake, so. Well, he mined it under a lake. So he got what he deserved. That was so funny, though, because after he did that, he just completely destroyed my old house. And then I told Ryan he could have it. And he had a chest full of stuff that he said he got from my house, and I was like, nah.
Should we go to the observatory?
The one that Orion built? Or Orion?
Yeah.
I think it's pronounced Orion, but I'm just going to pronounce it Orion because I don't care at all. Like, boss. These have any carts in them?
Nope. We'll steal them. Steal them from the Happy Tree Village.
There's a car right there, but it's locked. Alright, let's just walk. What are detector rails too?
They work like switches when the minecart hits it.
What do they? Well, I mean, can you like make them stop or whatever? Or
no, the gold rails, I forget what they're called, the power drills. When you don't have them powered, they act as brakes.
Oh, okay.
So when they're glowing red, they speed you up. When they're black, they slow you. And they slow you pretty fast. Like, you can just have two of them, and you can be dropping, like, 100 blocks, and then it'll just stop you abruptly.
I remember once I built an entire track out of powered rail. It really didn't go as fast as I expected it would. Just kind of disappointing.
Well, I think there's like a speed limit. I don't think it wants you like generating chunks faster than you're
going. I remember reading if you make a minecart track that's just a, like four blocks, it's like a circle, it can lag a server if you make a powered rail. Like, I didn't think it can even shut down the server, but I don't really know how it works. I wouldn't do it anyway. But. Oh, that's a destroyed rail.
Oh, you're not here yet? I'm already at the end.
God, that was a long track.
It is.
Wait, we're not even done yet. Oh, yeah.
Let's see. Let's all climb up.
Treasure.
When I look at I had the minimap mod. When I look at it on here, it looks pretty cool from the top down of this observatory. It looks sort of like a giant wheel.
Oh, that's cool. So, you mean like the Grand Theft Auto kind of minimap?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool. Why is there like four creepers in there? Oh god, go away! I don't like creepers now.
Oh,
they blow up way too easily. I mean, you can't kill them anymore.
I can kill them like in a big open space, but this is pretty closed up. We'll come back to that later after we're done recording. By will, anyways. And here's an Enderman.
Oh, don't kill it! I love Enderman. Hi, buddy. No, what are you doing? Why is he white?
He's outside now.
Was he white for you?
No.
Okay, there's something wrong with my game because all the mobs are white, except creepers.
Maybe. Do you have the?
Oh yeah, I have the texture pack you told me. Yeah.
And do you have the there's like this
IND
loader or something like that?
What do you mean?
It's something that like enables higher texture packs above the series turn-up.
What's up with all these Endermen? Or is that the same one?
That is the same one, I think.
Oh, Vince. Hi, little buddy. Hi, little buddy. Oh, you're dead. Andrew was talking to me about something you can make. You can make like a slaughterhouse. And you can attach like arrows to pistons. And they'll shoot out and like kill all the animals in the room.
Oh, I tried.
Are you sure that's not a mod, Andrew?
No, you can actually have arrows in dispensers. And then if like you have it hooked up to redstone, you like activate it, it will shoot out an arrow.
Oh, that's cool.
It's activated.
I should get that for my house, so when people walk in, they get shot.
No, it's not pretty accurate. It doesn't play out straight.
Oh, what's up with this glitching arrows right here? You see it? Or is it just me? There's an arrow flying by here.
I think the skeleton shot that.
It's really glitchy.
What's going on?
Right. Yeah. You want to show them the castle now?
We didn't see the sprite art. We can go to this first. Then the...
So let's go back to spawn. Yeah. I don't like the new Steve sounds. They sound really painful. Like when you fall from like five blocks, you lose like half your health. It sounds really bad.
Sounds like bones just like crunching.
Yeah. So especially when you die. Sounds like your leg just kind of broke off your body. No, but that quarry I'm doing, I've been working on that for 2 weeks, and I still have no diamonds.
Someone has built a bridge here.
Interesting. Very interesting.
And there's no ladder there. That hurt.
Ugh! Which way did you go?
I jumped into the water.
Oh. Well, okay then.
And then I got out of the water. can't imagine how long this sprite art would take without creative mode.
Somebody built one of their favorite band musicians. They dug it down to Bedrock, and when they finished, the game couldn't load anymore because it was so big. That's pretty cool. Oh, my bad. How'd you make that though? Did you just get like a model of the Chain of Memories?
There's this program called I think it's SpriteCraft.
Oh.
And you can take images and run it in there, and it'll convert it into how you should build it in Minecraft.
That's
all the blocks. Once I built that and the Pikachu one, Professor just kept asking me to make a Ventus one. That's my like. Finally, I was just about to do it, but then I lost creative and OP, and I was just like, no.
He's really gay for Ventus. I mean, no offense to him.
Yeah. But he is, Venmog.
He does have Venmog. I have Lightning Mog.
I am Pika Mog.
Lightning is hot as balls. I'm really excited for 13 too. I mean, I can understand why older Final Fantasy fans didn't like the new ones. But some of them need to realize that the main reason that, in their opinion, Square sucks now, because Sakaguchi's not there, they should realize that the Enix merger was Sakaguchi's fault. Yeah. Because Final Fantasy Spirits Within failed so badly for Square that that's the main reason they merged with Enix, and that's why Sakaguchi left. Because he pretty much bankrupted Square because of Spirits Within, which was not a bad movie, but
didn't make any money.
Well, yeah, because it wasn't like fantasy, it was more sci-fi. I mean, because Final Fantasy 7 and 8 are pretty sci-fi in a way, but they still have that blend of fantasy mixed in, which Spirits Within didn't have.
I liked how PSI made this room, these rooms. I like how he made this bath, these bathrooms. I think it's pretty neat.
What if you could go to the bathroom in Minecraft?
More realism. You actually have to take a dump. I want Notch to add actual furniture instead of things with signs on the side.
I don't know. It seems like you're kind of stupid if you kept adding all these, items. I mean, because, like, I don't mind building furniture with the stairs and the signs. Because it still looks pretty furniture-y. So it seems kind of pointless to have a furniture block. But maybe one for, like, maybe a lawn chair.
Well, I just don't like how you have to use one stair and three signs and it takes up a full three blocks and it only looks like it's taking up one.
Yeah.
It's just room consuming. Yeah, maybe they should add some like things that don't take up a full space, like a torch or a sign, like
Sidrake's
allow you to fit them into one space.
Oh, what is this piece of Zilly building? Because there's a creeper here and there's the like sides are made out of diamond. So when it blew up I was just like, yeah, I'm gonna borrow some of that.
These people, Raj and Miles, built this. They built that when they once we had finally got back to this map instead of the weird map.
Yeah. Did you see the obsidian thing somebody made out in the desert?
Oh yeah, I had that was made by Lord of Dorkness.
What is that? It's just looks so ugly.
He asked me for a bunch of obsidian when he first came on here. And he's not from either forum. He was just like, I guess he just found the server and he was just like, you guys are pretty cool. I'm gonna.
Are we registering any of those forum webs or server websites? Oh, let's go up this giant staircase.
Oh, yeah. This is. I'm about to ask Sidrake if I can get OP back so I can.
You know what? We should go up to the top of it. Let's put a water bucket down here so we can jump off of it.
Put a water block?
No, put a water bucket. Do you have any water buckets?
I don't have any water with me.
Son of a bitch. If I want to jump off, but I don't want to die.
Let's not jump off it.
Well, yeah, let's jump off. I'll catch you.
go downstairs now, I guess.
You know, what you think about though, because every block in Minecraft is 1 meter cube, I think. Yes. So each block is like 3 feet tall, but if you were to jump from like 35 feet or 35 blocks.
Glitching. Stupid trapdoor. You should close.
If you were to jump from like 35 blocks, that would only be like.
I have a phone ringing. I will.
That'd only be like 95 feet.
My phone's ringing. Hold on.
I'm gonna turn my sound on real quick because I turned it off because of the rain. I wish you could turn off weather. Weather.
Somebody told me. Like, yeah, I imagine like you like they could ever add that into single player, but I don't think they could ever add it into multiplayer because.
I think administrators have that already, though, don't they?
What?
Can administrators already do that?
I don't think so.
I know they can stop the rain if it's.
Let's play his music disc.
We'll play Cat. Boom, 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 boom. He's got a lot of diamond.
I gave him a lot of that diamond when I was creative. I gave him the obsidian.
I'll give you. I really like Cat. It's one of my favorite songs from the soundtrack. It's really like upbeat or whatever. Oh, I did this because I didn't want to go back down.
It's gonna flow back to the bottom.
Waterfall. Oh, what is that? Is that a sand trap? Oh god, that's really deep. I almost fell into that shit.
How deep is it?
Say like 10 blocks.
Oh, that is pretty deep. I'm not going in there.
At least down
there. When I first brought you the castle, you just kept drowning.
Remember that part in the nether that you fell into that was like 20 blocks?
Oh my god, I'm trapped. Do you have a pickaxe on you?
Just my diamond one.
You should drop it down here for me. I cannot get out.
Did you get stuck down there?
A different hole.
Oh, different hole. Yeah. Hold on a minute. Let me throw it down. There you go. Just collapse the sand.
Alright, I'm out. Okay, it's about to be night.
You should probably do the castle now since it's nighttime. Be more epic at night.
Start heading towards Happy Tree Village.
Oh, this is like this is the wilds. This is where I go mob hunting. Cause there's like no torches out here at all.
Should go mob hunting right now.
This is the tour of of our server's wilds. It's pretty epic.
Let's kill a creeper.
Oh god.
Or not.
What's your least favorite mob?
Least favorite?
Yeah.
Zombies. I find them lame.
I don't like ghasts.
Ghasts? They're just annoying.
No, it's not that I don't... Like, I think they look kind of cool. But whenever I'm in the nether, they sound like they're being, like, sexually pleasured.
It does sound like that, now that I think about it.
I enter me. It's a nice little dirt block you got there, buddy. Here!
I like how, like, when they were first added in 1.8, they were such a not a challenge to fight.
What? I couldn't hear you over your screen.
In 1.8, they weren't a challenge to fight at all, really. You just had to hit them until they died.
Oh, there's a creeper. Come here, little.
Oh, god!
I'm pissed.
Oh, I didn't blow up. Die, spider.
I killed him! God. I have killed the creeper.
What's up with those Endermen? Jesus. Oh, there's another creeper. Oh god, we're about to get like ambushed for shit.
I need food.
Die, zombie! I'm almost out of pork. Oh, experience. Yeah, we should go back to spawn before we die. Because a bunch of zombies killed me out here and I lost all of my stuff. One of these mountains out here, if you look over one, there's like a giant hole that somebody dug into the ground just to grief or troll. It's not this, but it goes like 30 blocks down. And it's pretty big too, so you can
easily. I know what you're talking about. Yeah. The one like past the Afro's house.
Yeah.
Yeah, I died in there. I had a like 20 levels
Oh man, that's what I hate about, like, I was zombie hunting, and I had at least 15 levels, and, like, four of them ambushed on me, and I just died, and I was like...
I had two Endermen and, like, shit. A creeper and a zombie all attacking me in that hole. It was hell.
Why can't they make Minecraft mob action figures? Because Mojang has so much money, I don't understand why they can't put them out soon. Don't you think just put them out, though? I would love to buy an Enderman.
I would buy them. That'd be cool to add it to their store.
I know they had them at... I know they were selling some at Minecon, but they weren't, like...
Is that where you got that Minecraft mask helmet?
No, I made that.
You made it?
I did, yeah.
That's nice.
My mom fucking threw it away, though.
Oh.
I know, she was like, I didn't know you wanted it anymore, so I was like... What the fuck, man? I was gonna wear it to the anime con they had downtown. Man.
I've never been to any con. I wanna go to one.
I wanna go to one, but I'm worried about, like,
getting... I'm worried I won't be, like, nerdy enough. I'll just walk in and they'll be talking about all these animes. I'm like, what?
You whip out that Doctor Who. I have, like, a few friends of Doctor Who that watch it at school, and one of them was just like, so last night I was watching that, and I came to the realization, I was watching it, and I was like, I'm a nerd. Just like, yep. Oh, damn it, son of a bitch.
I'm gonna eat some rotten flesh. Damn it.
I love rotten flesh. It's like, it's kind of useless.
Food. Do you have any food on you?
I have two pork chops. You know.
Give them to me. Then we can go get food when we get to the castle.
Well, still, damn it.
I need to give you back your pickaxe. Where'd you go?
I'm right behind you.
Oh, what? Oh, okay. Here you go.
Look at those pork chops. Mountains. Alright, come here, zombie. I'm gonna kill you. I don't get how if you eat rotten flesh and you fill your meter up all the way, you won't get poisoned. I mean, maybe Notch did that as some kind of Easter egg, but it seems really stupid.
Like, out of every meat on here, the only one I've ever gotten poisoned by was chicken.
Yeah, I know,
like,
if you eat
pork
chicken.
And beef never poisoned me. I don't know if they just have, like, really low rates of poisoning or if it's impossible. I'm not sure.
Oh, my bad. I may hit you twice. You need to get a bow and arrow. Don't tell me. Oh god, three zombies. It's day, so we should go back to spawn before we lose all our experience. Which would suck major ball size.
I'm only level 8, so I don't really care.
I get lost out here all the time. So fun. Just exploring. But yesterday when spawn wasn't working, I had to get Sai to teleport me like 4 times. I think this creeper's frozen.
This creeper froze too.
Oh, damn it! Didn't get to kill him. Alright, I'm gonna go to the castle now.
Yeah, let's head to Circus and Happy Tree Found Village first.
Okay. Well, if we're gonna do that, why don't we just go the old way to the castle? Make it more dangerous.
Alright.
I mean, if you don't want to do that,
we can do it.
I just really like the jumping off the cliff part. Huzzah! You guys spawn yet? Or...
No, I was heading towards the village. I was heading near the circus because we were near it.
That's past.
Okay, I'll go spawn.
No, I know where it is. So.
All right, I'll meet you there.
That's past. Izzy Yoey's house, right? Or Izzy Yoey.
Who?
That's past the sugarcane farm, right?
No, it's on. Yeah, it's past that. Yeah, actually.
Okay.
Yes.
By the Coliseum, or whatever.
Oh, let's go. I'm gonna go spawn, so I can go to the Coliseum.
Okay, I'll meet you there then. Nom 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 nom. Give me your delicious rotten flesh.
The Coliseum was actually there for a long time, just no one noticed it. I built it there, like, when I first, like, put the server IP on...
KHI?
KHI. It was there, and no one has ever saw it until, like, a couple weeks ago, someone was like, this stadium's awesome!
I'm really surprised nobody has griefed it yet. Since you said nobody found it. Wait, they have...
The red stone mechanics in here. It took me a long time to get.
Alright, I'm gonna run back to my house to get some food. So.
Alright, I'll show them the castle.
Well, no, don't do the castle.
I'm showing them the Colosseum.
Yeah. Right. Better not.
Whee!
Who built that little, like, bedrock hotel at spawn?
I was making a spawn house. I made that when the first started, but it just, this was before 1.8 with creative mode, so I had, every time I made a mistake, Sidrake had to go in there and delete it, and delete the mistake himself.
I want to get OP so I can just, like, grief people by putting bedrock around their entire house. Yeah, like, can you imagine someone coming home to, like, their house on Minecraft, and bam, it's just a giant bedrock slab.
Earlier,
I had a dog, but I think somebody killed it.
What?
I had a dog, but I think somebody killed it.
That's sad.
Yeah.
I had a wolf on here for forever, like, 3 months. I had the whole summer, and it went with me everywhere, and then some creeper just came up behind us, and it was boom, dead.
I read a really sad story on YouTube about the Minecraft wolves. This guy had got a dog, but got hit by a car recently, and so he found a wolf on Minecraft, and he was walking with it in the wilds, and there was a skeleton, and he was down to like his last little bit of health. And the skeleton shot the arrow, but the wolf jumped right in front of it and saved him. Oh. And he was like, I legitimately cried for like 3 hours. I was like, Brohemian, I feel your pain.
Can you put something in the circus tent? It's so empty.
We could put stuff in it to make it not so empty. If you want to.
That's my point. Alright, funhouse. I wanna go through the funhouse. Have you gone through the funhouse yet?
What is that?
The funhouse.
I've never really seen it, or whatever.
It's the big cobblestone house that says funhouse on it.
Oh.
In big letters.
Are you still at the Colosseum, or are you at the funhouse?
I'm at the circus. Oh. Where are you?
I'm coming that way now. I had to get some food.
Alright.
Is it raining over there, or is that just, like, fuzz?
Should we go to the tower first? The tower, over here that you were exploring?
I don't know, because it's kind of not done, and it looks kind of...
Just walk through it. To the top.
Well, the ladder is destroyed anyway, so... Yeah. Can't really go up inside of it. Looks pretty cool, though.
It has a staircase, doesn't it?
I don't know. I didn't really...
Where there's a staircase.
I think there's no stairs, or... Ladders.
The staircase is gone, I guess. Oh no.
Axe.
Yeah.
Oh! Alright. What do you want to do now?
Alright, now to the fun house. And circus.
Zombie flesh. So when Daft Punk's website updated, there was a lot of rumors going around that they were going to say something at 11:11 p.m. your time, because one member of Daft Punk lives in California,
yeah.
I think, and everybody thought he was going to do it, because everybody said the website was updated on 11:11, but it really turned out that it was 11:09, and we didn't notice it for like 2 days, because there was absolutely nothing on that website for a good 4 or 5 years, and now there still is nothing on the website except a new logo.
Here's the funhouse.
I remember when you caked everything.
That was so fun.
Shenanigans. Oh god, I hated this. I got lost and I was like, oh.
I memorized it. It's like, it's actually kind of easy. You just have to come down to this one right here.
I know,
and then you walked all the way, you just have to walk all the way to the end. Then you walk out right here.
Do you get some kind of reward at the end? No.
You can go down a water slide.
Fat assness.
Alright, oh, here's Pikachu. There we go.
I don't have on. I only have tiny rendering, I can't see him.
What?
I have it on tiny rendering, I can't see him. Let me turn it on. Tiny rendering. I can only run it on tiny.
With 1.0, I had to go to normal. I had it on far.
Oh, it looks pretty cool. Alright, what do you want to do now?
Now we go to Happy Tree Village.
Oh, yeah. Alright. So,
you're near old the way end of our adventure.
Old way or portal?
We're going to go to Happy Tree Village and then we'll take the old way.
Yes. Hope I don't get lost in the water again. That's it.
There's only one minecart.
Let's just walk.
We could share. I'm gonna. You walk it. I'll take this.
All right. I'll race
fast
you.
Fast one. So, you moved it.
Let me get like a.
Oh four. No!
Oh, I'm in the minecart. Oh, suck it. Oh, you're all the way back there.
When I was in when creative, if you fly in here, you can run so fast.
I know. That's what I like about flying in two block high spaces.
Cause you can like you cause you're in here, your body is actually like 1.8 blocks high.
Yeah.
So your feet.
I'll send the cart back.
Ground, you just run really fast.
I'll send the cart back. Oh, never mind. You're right there. I saw a video of a Minecraft parkour. This guy raced a minecart and he beat it. I was like,
yeah, I got two minecarts, so we can go on to the minecart stuff later.
I want to make a minecart train because I know that you can do that now. That's kind of cool. All right,
let's go into the motel.
Sneaky, dodgy.
There's so much cake.
Oh god.
I love cake.
I want to pull a cake as Elijah, but that's like 4 years old. I've never even played Portal either, so.
You haven't really played Portal? You
need I don't have room to say it. I want to get the orange box, but it's like $27 used.
Wow, that's
PS3. So, probably get it off of Amazon somewhere cheap. On the way to adventure!
Alright, we need to get boats.
Not really, I don't want to use boats because I can't use those correctly.
Blow up the cakes or anything? I will die though of hunger if I don't have a boat.
I can give you some of my chicken.
Right.
McNuggets. I saw a Minecraft mod where the swords and stuff were penises.
That's creepy.
Where'd you go?
I'm heading into the wild.
No, I remember when I went to go give you that stuff from the castle and I got lost out here. Good times. Good times.
Let's go up here real quick, up to those glowstone lamps.
Oh, somebody made a, I saw somebody who spawned in a mushroom biome. They made a mushroom village, like they made all the houses in the mushrooms.
I have made a mushroom house, it's really fun.
Yeah, because it's a
3x3 so like a small piece. Little mushroom house.
Oh yeah, I mean, because the mushrooms are 3x3, correct? I think so. On the inside? If you put blocks on the bottom. I'm not really sure. Damn it, Lop. Oh, if you wouldn't mind, can I have some of that endstone, like, maybe one stack, or maybe half of a stack?
I guess, yes.
I want to decorate my house with
it. Worship the smiley face, or you will go to the nether.
Who's this?
Bow down.
Oh, I thought this was the cliff. I was like about to jump. Like, oh shit!
All right, now we go to the Persian cliff.
What do you mean by that?
The cliff that's the where you go from 1.7 to 1.8.
Oh, you mean the where it just stops?
Yeah.
I really want to find a mob. Oh shit!
Die!
Oh, it fell. Poor little creep. No, fuck you, zombie.
He's dead.
Oh, he died. Rip Creeper number 74 bajillion. How many creepers spawn per map? Is it an unlimited number?
I think every mob has an unlimited number.
I kind of wish that, because a lot of the Minecraft fans have, like, backstories for the mobs, like how they got there and whatnot. I wish there was, like, a creeper fortress you'd find, like, one time during a map. Because there were a lot of... Let's go to the top, though. It's kind of boring from right there. Let's kill these stupid skeletons out. No, but, like, a lot of people have origin stories, and there's one that's pretty good on Minecraft forums. I'll probably link it to you.
Right.
If you want. Damn it. Oh, it's pressing Q. God. Nom 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 nom. Alright, you ready?
I'm going to go really high first.
Yeah, let's do that. Let's go as high as we can go.
Actually, you should give me a piece of chicken first.
Before we jump?
Yeah, before we jump. Because I have 4 health. I have 4 food.
Alright. I'm gonna use all my dirt blocks if I can do that. I don't know if I'll go that high. I'll wait for you to come up
there. I think we can make it all the way to 128.
Oh, well, shit!
Well, I have enough to get there.
Oh, I just fell.
Well, I will go all the way up anyways.
Holy crap, that was a deep fall. Does this just fall? Like, is this ocean right here not... Like, how deep is it?
I have no idea.
Seems like it's really deep because it's the end of the 1.7 part. Watch your way when you fall because I'm building a little way back up.
Okay, I'm at the top. I am at 128.
Is that how high the things are?
Yeah, that's the highest you can go.
Oh, I thought it was like 50 blocks down, 50 blocks up from sea level.
That was a fun fall.
I'll meet you up there. Oh, crap, I don't have enough blocks. Damn it, son of a bitch.
You went back up? I jumped in.
Oh, you did? Alright, whatever. Yeah. Well, that was an epic fail.
Okay.
We gotta find a little island.
Yes, little islands up there.
I think squids are the silliest mob. Is there something wrong with their coding?
What do you mean?
Because they spawn in the weirdest places.
They just spawn in any water.
What?
Squids, they spawn in any water at all.
No, I've seen them spawn in caves, though, without any water. Huh. Which is weird. And whenever, sometimes they'll get near them and they'll glitch and they'll just like fly up and down. How do you get slain by a spider?
My friend, like, this was like a year ago, my friend sent me this, heavy metal version of the Itsy Bitsy Spider. It was hilarious.
Alright, ready to go out to the mystical lands of...
I need food.
Waterteria. Alright, here you go. I mean, how much do you need?
Oh, I think this will fill me to full.
Okay.
Yes, I'm full. You should give me another one, though, just in case.
Okay.
Now we go.
Huzzah!
I think this is like a 3-minute swim.
who is that person who, the other people we went to? Because I don't think they've been on the server anymore after that.
Who?
The two people, when you first showed us the castle, I think we went with two other people which have not been on the server at all. Either.
Oh, I think it was Miles and Raj.
Maybe, I don't know. What is your skin?
My skin? I made it myself. It's just random.
Yeah, mine's a Daft Punk skin. To go with the name. It's from... It is their Tron outfits. I just had so much armor lately. I haven't really looked at it. I think my sister's been going on the server and killing me. Because every time I spawn now, all my items are gone. My armor is gone. But I think it's...
I see you doing anything weird, I'll try to figure out if it's you or not.
Well, I don't know, because I usually have clubs till 4 after school. She comes home earlier than me, so she might get on and mess with my shit.
Look at the sunrise.
I can't really see it though, because I got tiny right here.
Oh.
Yeah. So that's the only thing I like about my computer, is I can't enjoy the Minecraft sunrise. I got like squids, goodness.
I'd like just go in there and kill all of them.
There's a cave down there. You see these caves down here?
Yeah.
This is. I think
when I first went this way, I did find this big minecart.
Underwater?
Yeah.
It's looking cool. No, I'm thinking about right my. What is that? Is that a ravine underwater? Holy crap, that's cool. We should go explore that lab. We're gonna do it.
Sorrow showed me this pretty cool mod today. From his house. It was this level. The height cap is at 128. There's like this mod someone made that can go to 256, and then you can go up to 528. I think it was.
I remember Ryan said that he wanted to do it so you could get like 1,000 blocks high in both directions.
Oh, in this thing you can go up to 2,050 something. And it lasts. Imagine
making
terribly.
A structure like that? That would be so freaking cool.
I could see the castle in the distance.
I could see, if you make a structure like that in Minecraft, I could see your game just, like, breaking. Because of the lag. I think they should make a mod, though, where you, like, you can explore the void and build in it. Because the void is really cool.
The void? Oh, yeah, it's a void. Oh, okay. I was, like, confused. I was like, what?
Because I want to build a house in the end, but there's really no point because you can't go back to the other world. I don't know if you can mine it or not, though. The end stone. Can you?
I don't know.
I hope so. Pretty stupid to go to the end just to look at Enderman and fight a dragon and not get any of this stuff.
Because, like, the end is, like, a big floating platform of end stone, and you can fall off it.
Well, it's not like you're going to mine the entire platform. Man.
I know, but... If you had a lot of people, they could all do it.
Yeah, that's true.
Fighting would be impossible. So, I'm going to back out and make the castle all pretty.
Yeah, I'll let you explore it, because I want to look around. Let's get the new additions.
This castle is incomplete. People who are watching this. Go here. Go to this link. This link.
Do it. Do it.
Do it or die.
Just ignore the Kingdom Hearts sections, for they are full of noobs. No offense, people in the Kingdom Hearts section. I don't know. When I went to the Kingdom Hearts section, that was like the only thing I went to for like a year, and I really don't go in that much anymore.
I like only go in there now for news.
Plus, I minimized it because a lot of the trailers they've been releasing for Final Fantasy XIII 2 have been getting really spoilery. So I really don't want to spoil
myself. Square Enix, every trailer they have is spoilers. Someone killed my golem in this one.
Oh my god.
I'm pissed.
Dick. And in case you're wondering, Hoth is our,
Pseudo attractive people contest held annually.
Yeah, this year it was held by forum legend Scuba Steve, who took like 4 months to finish it, but it was epic because of the thread titles. I think mine was like Ambience versus like Twilight when I entered.
But you'll have a throne when you finish this castle in the Nether.
Yes. Because that is where Forum Insanity shall be.
I like what I did with General Discussion.
You want to jump off it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Hopefully we land in water. Alright, where's the water?
When you first discovered this island, were you just like. Like, how big do you think the castle is going to be?
I don't know. It's all... I think about it's halfway done now.
Well, that's good. Let's jump off right here. What's up? Oh, that was close. I thought I almost hit that stone building. I was like, oh, crap. So, this is the side of the castle.
I'll show them Professor's secret entrance. Professor, he made a... secret tunnel under the castle.
That looks like a butt, man.
It does.
Somebody made goatsy in Minecraft. Or however you pronounce
it. Alright, so Professor made a secret passageway under the castle. And
is that a mushroom cow?
Yes. There, two of them are spawning around here. Do not kill them.
Dude, what? What
Do
is
not kill
that?
Them.
What? What?
If you get a bolt and you right mouse click on them, they give you stew.
Oh, that's cool. Alright, where's Professor's creep hole?
Alright, so he made a tunnel in there. He had me, like, make a piston open and close for it. And it took me forever because I had to make the... Oh, now I have to go all the way around. We have to go all the way around from the entrance because it's not open anymore. Video game section. It's kind of lame now.
What? Are you going to make the user bedrooms?
What the? Oh, okay. For a second there, I thought this was creep.
What?
This, the art section, but I just haven't finished it yet. Oh. It's all open and looks broken.
What section is this?
This is creative corner.
Is that why it looks so weird out there?
I haven't done anything with it.
Oh yeah, I'm
no, I have plans to, but I don't know what to do with the roleplay section because I don't go in there. Let's go into general
Final Fantasy. You want to do Final Fantasy now?
Actually, no. Go to the video games.
Okay.
Because that's where the secret passage is. Where it opened, right here.
That's cool. Oh yeah, I remember this. Isn't there like nothing at the bottom?
Yeah, there's nothing. He hasn't done anything with it because he says the castle's too far away.
What are you doing creative when you don't feel like building? I just kind of blow everything up.
I did have this one map on single player where I just got TNT and filled. I just found cave systems, connected them all, and filled them all with TNT.
Yeah.
And just let it off. Yeah, I'm going to go turn off. Shut that entrance.
Yeah. What was I gonna say? I like digging holes in the ground in Minecraft and filling them up with TNT because it makes like a giant crater. I remember once though, I filled this cave. Okay, Ryan.
I have a slash.
Oh, Ryan.
Okay, I think this is everything except
Final Fantasy.
And then we'll go back to spawning right on the minecart.
Do you play Final Fantasy?
I like Final Fantasy. Like, I follow the stories of some of them, but I've actually never actually gotten really into playing them.
Well, we should probably seal this part up. Brick stone. Let's go do something with it.
No, I downloaded Final Fantasy 7 once.
Oh really? I got it for my PS3 because I broke my copy when I was little, and I don't know. I mean, I like Final Fantasy 13 because it's easy, and I don't have time to like do all that crafting stuff.
Just drop down at the same time. Let's get in here.
Which is why I don't want to get like Skyrim, but I know it's really awesome. Oh goodness. No, I got trapped down here because the spawn wasn't working. I was like,
yeah.
Well, shit.
That's why I'm making a piston elevator.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you see my little sign?
Yeah. I saw that earlier today. The whole description for this form was so long, it took me a
while. Can't find wolf.
Alright, so slash spawn. Here, let me give you that minecart.
What?
I'm giving you a minecart.
Oh, well, thank you.
Yeah, because we're going to go on the minecarts, friends.
Oh, okay.
Go to spawn.
Is this like 30? Hi, Wolfie.
That's my wolf. He got sound outside,
like,
and so I was
sound
like
Crouching
Man.
Alright,
upstairs.
I sound like Crouching Mac. Shout out.
I don't know who that is.
Oh, he's the guy who does those Farland's or Bust videos.
Oh, yeah.
One guy linked on the thread team. He makes pretty enjoyable stuff. He's pretty nerdy too. Like, really nerdy. he goes to these space shuttle launches and stuff. Because I think he lives in that area where they have them. So, lucky him, I suppose.
Someone griefed right here, it looks.
Murder them. Epically. Alright, you want to go first?
Someone ruined my piston setup.
Ugh!
Well, it'll work now. It'll still work, but I had it to where, like, this cart right here was actually, like, the part of the piston that points out. And then the cart, that track was on here. So the sticky piston would pull that in when I press the switch.
But, can trees go higher than the 128 block?
No, they, like, as soon as they hit 128, they go flat. Like, instead of looking like a tree, it's just one big flat leaf thing. Alright, so I'm getting in.
I started a forest fire yesterday. It'd be fun. No offense, nature. Accurate description. Oh, there's my tree farm hitting the minecart track. Whoa, that was cool. Oof. Oof. I like the car itself, wiggly waggly.
Okay, so you know how in F5 you can now turn to, instead of just rear view, you can go to front view?
It doesn't work for me.
Does it? Oh,
no.
Well, did it for me, and it...
F button controls work on this computer for some reason. Like, I always try to hit F3 to see my seed, but it never works. And I've tried F5 a few times.
Well, anyway, I was saying, when I go from back view... Like, I can show off the world better easier, but, like, my face is all frowning, because on the back of me, I frown. So I clicked F5 again, and it was just like, smiley face! It would kind of look ridiculous.
I heard when you got, if you got the 1.9 pre-release, when you pressed Y, and you were flying, your character would just, like, flip out like a retard or something.
Okay, why is there 3 minecarts right now?
Glitch. Alright, let's jump down to that pond right here, if we can live. I just turn on a far render. I remember I fell off this once and I landed in that pond. And I was like, oh, goodness gracious.
Oh, yeah. I made it.
I'm going to jump right there.
I let no.
Ah!
I landed in the water I had at my house.
Oh, lucky.
And it's just a 2x2, so that's
kind of. I landed right over here in these fountains.
Fountains.
You hear my man scream?
Yeah, it's kind of girly.
I do that in school a lot. Like, I'll scream like a little girl, and my friends are just like, okay then. It's like, don't hear my scream, yo. It's just how I do things. Ugh. Hi, zombie. We should get the zombie in the minecart.
I don't know how to do that. I've seen, like, videos of that.
I want to put a bunch of mobs in a minecart and just, like, set them off a cliff. Oh, God!
Don't touch me, zombie. I am white and you are a zombie.
Somebody's gonna claim you're zombieist. You're gonna get sued by the zombie protection rights organization thing.
Well, they're gonna be pretty stupid.
Oh, goodness!
What?
So where are we at?
I'm going up the roller coaster.
Dude, I am surprised nobody has just burned down the surface yet. Because it would burn this entire pathway and the circuits, because this thing is made out of wool.
I would be so pissed if that happened. It took forever to collect all that dye.
Oh, this is... Oh, God. You lost the cart. Ah, it's going to slam back into you.
Okay. Got your own mind. All right. Get over here.
I wish you could get damage from, like, a minecart coming back down the track and slamming into you. Be, like, realistic or something.
What? This right here, where it's going up, it goes all the way to the top.
The 128 block limit?
It actually might go a little bit lower, so... I'm not sure. But no one knows going really high.
I remember I built a one in the nether that was around the lava. Like... Thing. You know how lava will fall from the ceiling of the nether?
Yeah.
I built a track around that lava. It looked pretty cool. Did I just kill an Enderman? No, what if I fell on top of it and it just died? This minecart's pretty heavy, I'm feeling a bit. Because, you know, they are made out of, like, iron and stuff. Give me an XP. Well, they're
like done.
A train car. Yeah, I think so.
Oh, wait, actually. Yeah, never mind.
Oh, goodness!
Oh, my God, that better not have broke anything. I'm happy.
No, I'm really surprised nobody's griefed this worker set, though.
Maybe it's just because they haven't found it.
Even, I mean, no offense or anything, but that would be really funny if... Because it would burn the pathway. Like, the entire pathway. Because it would just keep catching fire. Because I remember once...
I'd laugh at it, and then I'd be angry.
I saw a server that had... They built everything out of wood. And I was like, oh, I gotta grief this. And I burned their entire server down.
Damn.
Because they had their entire main village made out of wood. And they didn't have it where you had to restart out with like no power and you can't do anything. They had it like our server. Huh. Really stupid of them. So, do you want to go back to spawn?
Yeah.
Like, this was our tour. So this was our tour.
Of our Minecraft server for KH Insider and other people. And this is Lope911 and
Daft69.
And we're signing off for now on Minecraft. Bye, everybody.
Bye.